welcome to BR Pablo, I was gonna say. Shit, welcome to Play and Sorcery. Yes, we're gonna be playing this again. We're gonna go back to the arena. I want a rematch with those guys. Let's go. Okay, so last time I was here, my microphone was off. So all the violence that you saw had no sense. But in the commentary, it had, because we were fucking discussing that I am the teacher here. I am wearing armor. I'm gonna show these guys how to fucking fight. And this time I want to try the pointy stick. Oh yeah, pointy stick. This is the most common weapon you can get and the easiest to really learn. It's just a fucking pointy stick. You stab, that's it. Stab, 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 stab. Can you hold, can I holster this thing? I got arrows. How do I remove my arrows? Can I actually just throw them like that? Oh, I can! Wait, can I just grab the arrow and just freaking launch it Ah! Wait, come on. Okay. Nah, it doesn't work. And also my arm kinda hurts for all that fucking fighting I was doing. How do I remove this shit? Oh! Come on, come on, come on. Well, I have this shit. Whatever. Pointy stick? Come back. Holster. Alright. Wait, I'm already fucking sweating. Shit, that's not good. Perfect. Alright, let's call the students over here. Let's go. Let's go. You game? Gladiator. Nah, we need knights. You know what? Let's start humble. First way. Match live 3. NPC. This is perfect. Alright, let's go. Alright guys, I'm gonna fucking show you how to fight. Make sure I am at my designated spot before I actually continue. I don't know why they always fucking do that. Dude! Really? You're open like that. Okay, there you go. Oh shit, I dropped it. Okay, it's gonna get up close, very, very personal. Go over here, go over here. Ooh. Oh, there you go. You freaking stab your own teammate. You do not do that. Really? That's how you stab, dude. You do not do that! Ooh. What the hell was that, dude? Okay. Wait, do we have an archer? Okay, good. We don't have an archer. I need something bigger than this. Shield. There was a shield around here, what? Oh, yeah. This is good. From here? Alright, guys. Gonna punish you a bit. There you go. Got a cut. I love this game because you can really slow time like this. And then you can go for it. Get over here. Ooh, the wall. I need that shield. I need that shield, dude. Give me that shield! Give me that shield! Give me that shield! God damn it! This fucking sword doesn't cut! Don't worry, just leave for... There you go! Fucking bullshit! Stay down! The a new tire. I miss. You stop at me, dude. That's how you stop. You're the last one, right? Hey, one on one, come. Oh, you still alive, dude? Fuck you, knock you cold dead. He has a very big bruise on his eye. I gonna use my fist on you. Do you just... okay, you're getting punished. Do not do that. You gotta watch where you fucking cut. Good, good lesson. See you guys tomorrow. Need a drink? Come. Cheers. But I do need a drink for real. Where's my water? What do I have here? I have nothing. Wait, what? Oh. Here. Alright, that was a good warm up. Where's my water? There you go. Prepare in advance. Man, was that bloody. Oh. Yeah, the tracking is bad. Sometimes on the Oculus, but if you move like on the right speed, you're able to get everything, you know? As long as you don't move to that much. Like for example, on Pablo, you have seen me play Pablo on here with the Oculus as well as the HTC Vive. You know, when I'm shooting with the LMG, sometimes I go like this. It works on VR, on the HTC Vive, but over here I have to kind of really do it a little bit slower so he detects it. But over here I can just go and start shooting, which is makes a big difference. Whew. All right, Ponty Stick, your turn. What else do we got? We need something. Hey, there you go. Wave two? Fuck it, wave two. Let's see if I can make it now with a Ponty Stick. I should be able to. I mean, it's just a fucking pointy stick, right? Hey, wait your turn. Wait your turn. Wait your turn. Wait your turn. I put in my headphones. Wait. Wait. Put in my headphones. Stay back. What the fuck are you doing here? Okay. Oh. Stay back. I'm being fucking corner now. Okay, maybe pointy stick is good to keep them at bay. But you really gotta know how to use it. Alright, gonna cheat. There you go. There you go. That's not what I meant to do. Come on. Ooh, if I could use this as a fucking stick for real. Wait, can I just go? Can I do that? Ooh. Okay, I'm getting the sword. You know what? No, I'm getting the fucking hammer. This one. Morning Star. Good morning, everyone! Oh, Archer, come over here. Come over here. Grab the shield. from my mouth. Seeing red. Maybe I need to cheat a bit. Oh no 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 no. Hello, magic man. I'm using my fist to get you. Come here. You got my class. Holy shit, that was dangerous. I'm gonna fucking bust with this guy. Let me heal. Oh shit. Wait. Let me heal. Do I have my potion? Grab. I dropped my potion. You dumbass. Not that. Please. Wait, guys. Good thing of having powers. Good. I wasted half of it. No big deal. I can stand a couple of blows. Ah, fuck. Maybe not that many. Alright, let me get a sword, guys. Be right with you. I got a sword. Yeah, stay back. My teeth. Now I got a Joker smile. Shit. Alright, come back. I think I'm ready for wave 3. This time I take it seriously. But let's get a new weapon. I need the shield. Come here, gimme. And I need the... Where's the thing? Oh, there we are. Yes. Oh, yeah. Well, I have powers. Why do I have to grab? Come here. Gimme! Oh, yeah. Perfect. No, I need something with reach. You know what? An axe is good. And I actually have an axe like this. Not here though. And it's made out of wood. But it's similar. Ooh, made out of a skateboard. For a cosplay. I cosplay as a Viking once. It was pretty fun. Hey! Give me a noise! Yes! Let's get this shit done. Let's get this started. Wave 3 of knights. Wait, knights or warriors? Wait, let's try warriors, you know? Gladiators. 3. Eh. Oh, fuck, my ass. That's cheating game. Freaking game, that's cheating. Give me. I got a shield. This time, I have an advantage. Maybe not. Alright, but you're not wearing armor. Ah, goodbye to the hand. Computer can keep up. Alright, slow down. Oh fuck. What? My punch. Oh punch. Ah. Use the fucking shield. Why you have a shield? You can't use it. It wasn't meant for combat. Yeah. Help me with this guy. Help me with this guy. Stay down. Oh, I'm getting one of those. I can see red already. This is not good. Step back, guys. I need to heal. Okay, I'll do it later. There he goes. Got a knife. Not afraid to use it. Oh shit. Where the walls are. Come on, attack me. Oh shit. Dude, I gotta get the guy. That's gonna be problematic. I can handle these guys, but two long range guys, not a good idea. Come here. Give it back to your enemy, dude! everything you got? Good. I'm tired. My headphones got lost. My armor got wrecked. This shit doesn't work anymore. I need something lighter as these guys. These guys know what the hell they're doing. We'll keep one. This is a good combo. Oh gosh, what a freaking day. This was a fight for real. Gotta drink. But let's not be savages. We fucking deserve this. I'm not getting in there, right? Okay, I fucking drink anyway. Cheers! There you go. Fuck it. We'll ditch the cup. There you go. Good drink. Another one! Endless melee only. I'll use these bad boys. I got flash and I got thunder. Let's make it fucking rain. Hey, say fucking melee only. Hey, that's fucking cheating. I'm no arm. Well, fuck you, man. Now I am. Oh, yeah. I need that. Thank you. Come here. Thank you very much. One less to worry about. Come on, you have a freaking shield. Holy shit. Thank you. Many. My computer is lagging a lot. Ah! Fuck you! Oh, that's the noise! Do that to me! I use one of you as a shield! Last one? They never hit a woman. But they never say anything about me. Oh, you see a knife. Give me that sword. I need it. You got... Oh, you got someone in the back, you fucker! That's it. Really? More? Shit! Give me that morning star. 3 more to go. Many. Come on, 1-on-1. I don't think I'm gonna survive this. But you'll never get me alive, you motherfuckers! He did want fucking way back to Holy shit! My cable is completely entangled. My movement is very restricted. Shit, that was very close. Oh, they one hit and I'm dead. Wait. I have powers, right? Unlimited power! Get back, you s- What time is it? 9:45, right? 8:45. 8:45. 8:25. These guys really get beat me, huh? Return to home. Well, that's it for Blade and Sorcery. As you can see, my armor went from full to half a shoulder pad. And it broke. So I need to really fix that. I knew the design wasn't perfect. I knew it wasn't good. So I need to really make this better. I have to redo these belts. And I have to redo this other one. I mean, it was just holding, it was just one ring of the main armor holding those pieces together. So of course it was gonna break. It was not made for combat, it was just made to chill and move around. So thank you so much for being on me on Play and Sorcery. This is going to YouTube for sure. I will see you guys in the next episode. This really takes a lot of my energy. This headset is completely wet and I'm not gonna be wearing it. I need to change the pad and clean it. Alright guys, I'll see you guys later on Rocket League. We're gonna play the tournament. See you guys in a bit, gotta get my laundry.